Hey new girl, you're looking so sexy. I just want to take you home and tear that ass up. You're just so sexy I just can't control myself. I just want you to be my lover. What do you think about that?
Yeah, I like that a lot.
You're a man?
Well, 2 days ago I was a man. But now I'm all woman. I got all the parts. I got a nice pair of melons and big ol' nice caboose. And I got a little something else. You want to see?
H-E double hockey sticks, no. What the hell is wrong with you? You sound like the guy I used to work with. Billy.
Oh yeah, and I forgot to say. I am Bill. But now I'm Billina.
Oh my fucking god, Bill. How could you not tell me you were turning into a woman? I was starting to come on to you, you fucking dumbass.
It's not my fault I look good as a woman. And it's not my fault you like it.
The hell? Why would I like a nasty piece of shit like you?
Alright Harry, you didn't have to go that far. Alright, I'm not a piece of shit. Now tell me why I shouldn't report you for making such an insult.
I don't give a care, you tranny. Cause 2 days ago I had my good friend Billy working with me and now I have Billina.
Well, if you don't like it, that's too bad, because I like it. Do what you want. All I know is I'm sexy and I'm going to a party tomorrow to get me a man, so pice out little bastard Billina out.